Hey folks, it's Matt. Hoping that things start working in the background here. It appears to be froze. What's going on? Why is Hotline Miami broken? Working fine here. I can see it. What do you say? No, nothing. Impressive. I think the audio is coming through, but weird. Well, I think there's only one way for me to fix this. Ah! Tries again. Wow, that still looks incredibly broken on my end. Huh. Very bizarre. Anyway, how you doing on this Saturday? Figures everything works fine when I'm testing it, and then all of a sudden, it breaks. Okay, that much looks good. I should be able to... Hey, look at that. Chapter 7. Let's just jump right into it, shall we? Was I mostly using Tony? Look further. Yeah. It's the song. Oh, all right. Think we gotta shoot the guys in black? Ah! Hitting spacebar, there we go. Anyone else? Okay, apparently you were still alive. No? Okay. What's going on here? Playing that arcade game. And going through the stairs, sure. Yep, that worked. Ah. Not like this. Goodbye, intestines. What do we got here? An elephant gun. Ah! Oh, that just shoots. Okay. Thought it was a revolver. Yeah, I don't feel good about it. I'll tell you that much. don't know why I wasn't hitting that guy, but okay. Okay. That guy! Okay. Big old elephant gun here. I don't think I can hand-to-hand them. That say? There should be a mast that makes the dogs friendly and has an optional mission goal. You can round them up safely and deliver them to a shelter. It says the guy who bought his dog not from a shelter. Just say. I won't call you out by name. Oh. All right. Door! I didn't call you out by name. What else would you like me to call you other than chat? I don't know why that guy is watching the stove, but okay. Band t-shirt. Okay, guess we're still going up the stairs, huh? That was smooth. This guy's got... What's going on here? This guy's got no leg. That guy's got no leg. Alright. Yeah, you have a name. I could use it if I really wanted to. What? Hey, I don't know what happened there, but that's fine. Did I clip him? Prank caller, okay. Sure. Bad stuff happened in there. Oh yes, phone hum. Oh, that's... unfortunate. I can't ring the bell? Okay. Bad stuff all over the place here. Alright, you're pointing at a bag of golf clubs. This guy. Okay. Why? Oh, alright. I guess I'm dead meat. Oh, okay. I'm dead meat. Okay, guess I can't. There we go. Oh, that didn't work. Oh, okay. This is gonna be a multiple type dealy. Gotcha. Oh, oh. Okay. Yank that one out of the wall real quick. Hey, I'm dead meat. In case you were wondering, you're dead meat. Oh. Okay, that didn't work. Don't walk into him! Not when he's got his cleaver. Stop. Oh, well, cut me off. Alright. Throw your thing. Oh, you're all messed up there, dude. All right. A little bit of a detour there. I'm gonna go with a B minus. Aw. Oh, we got Ted Doggo. That guy. Yeah, everything's fine. Sure. I'm sure nothing will go wrong after having that drink. Drink and drive. Don't do that. Don't do that. Part three, all right. Okay, it's in the bathroom, there's blood. Right. Dr. Al guy. Okay. You're looking into your crystal ball for that one? Ooh! Less than 2 months. Well, we'll find out what that is. Ears on the house, okay. like IPA garbage. That's why it's on the house. There we go. Oh, that's glass. Glass. Where'd that guy come from? Huh? I didn't want to shoot the dogs. Dang it. They're not immune. Ah! Oh! Dilly-dally. Don't do it. Super hotline over and over. I don't know how well that would work. Perfect layout. Calm down. Dogs? Oh man. heck I go? Oh, hiding in the bushes. Come from? Ugh. Oh, you got a gun. I thought you had a... Door! These doors are the worst. Okay. Yeah, pick up the knife, not the shotgun. All right. Hit him when you swing. Doing? Okay. Bat beat shotgun. Yeah, you're probably right. What about knife versus shotgun, huh? Must be swinging a little early. I feel like. Alright, poopers. Club is dead, man. But what about knife, chat said. Huh? I asked. No one answered. It said knife versus shotgun. C minus. Yeah, we're getting down there. Rufus, the elephant? Beer can. Whoop-de-doo. This guy has had a bad night. This guy! Not dying, that would be bad. Take what you want, don't ask questions. Seems like how life is right now. Nice pants, Rick. Apartment 35 must be a small job. It's only one apartment. I enjoyed Crackdown back in the day. Survive one bullet. I don't want my this back. Turn around. Isn't that dog? If you're the dog. Okay. What you got me? Ah, I couldn't sneak back outside. Another dog? Okay, so they're not responding to that. What do we got here? Melee. Oh! There was that other guy in there. Oh, jeez! That guy came through the door. Oh, can't miss. Oh, right. Can I not eat toast? What happened? Ah, gotta sneak back out the door. Okay. That guy is still... Wow. Human shield ain't gonna do much for me there. Personal cam game feed is kind of grungy. Yeah, it's lowered... Slightly. It's like 2600 kbps. I haven't dropped any frames or anything here, but there's only so much I can do when I don't have a lot of upstream. Pretty much every time I have tested my upstream, I'm supposed to get a whole whopping 6 megabits per second. I'm getting about 5 if I'm lucky. I have considered that. Have you considered finding more people to sub to the channel so I can afford more upstream? Have you? I didn't think so. Well, when you only have one... Jeez. Thank you. Wow, 2-month streak. Very nice. Back to back. Killing it. Appreciate it, as always. Oh, I'm not paying any attention. I just got mauled by a dog. I just need to call Comcast and say, hey. Fix it. That worked. That room is just tough. Oh, you weren't. Okay. My bad. That guy's just playing dead? What happened there? Wait. Wait. I considered an OnlyFans. I feel like I would get less subs there than I do here. Fast. Whoa. Okay, this guy. That's a door treat. Oh. Yes, my dog is not under the table right now, though. He does like being under the table, especially when it's raining. Or a safe place. Can't miss. This guy needs to stop just everything that he's doing. I need to stop whiffing. Jeez. Not smart. Oh. It is, in fact, a beautiful day outside. Addie and I already got about 2 miles in. We're gonna get more time in later. Whenever I finish streaming today. I don't know how long it's gonna go. Could go on for a while. Stream us walking, it's not gonna happen. That was weird. Who's left? Oh, hi. Hi there. Interest you in a door. Awesome. That's how that should have gone. Where's the like butter? You know it. Oh, that guy had a gun. That guy's gotta be toast. Of course, there's glass up there. Okay, that guy's having some issues. Stand in a corner. Oh, snap. Well, that was unexpected. Not really. I heard the sirens. Hospital, I remember the police station, so I don't know how much more after that there is. That guy also was not shot. That stinks. No checkpoint. I don't know how you got that shot off, but okay. Ah! I got Spanish Inquisition right there. This jumpy play in a game like Hotline Miami. Imagine if I tried to play a survival horror game or something. Pretty bad. Alright, at least it starts me here. Wait a minute, what happened there? Can I not? That seems like a bad checkpoint. Huh? Well then. Okay. So much for making progress. Locks don't get much softer than that. Okay, that worked perfectly. Okay, well, at least I kind of remember what I'm doing here. Yeah, kind of. Get him. That's not the button. What's up, guys? Okay, I guess I shot through him? A little too close. Oh. That's a problem. Oh, that's also a problem. Didn't see that guy at all. Everyone dressed in their white suits, blending into the background. Aw, man, I got eaten by the dog? Really? Those guys didn't seem to mind that all that much. What's up, guys? Right. Okay, we can. I guess I can just go. Man. Oh! I was about to say I'm out, but no, I'm not. We can knock the cops down, but we can't seem to murder them. Hey, look at that. Whew! F plus, I think. B minus somehow. Okay. Grab me the horse? What are we doing? This. Pizza, actually, oh man, I should get pizza tonight. I should get pizza tonight for dinner. I haven't had it in a long time. Downtown relaxation. Follow the red arrows. Gee, thanks. That's what does Rami do? Extra ammo. Yeah, as soon as I'm done the stream, I'm going to see if I can order online. That would be awesome. And this guy is going to shoot. I'm not sure how you want me to do this. Oh, nuts, I can't leave. Well, that didn't work. Yep, that'll work. Okay. Jeez. It's rough. Starting off hot. Fury, we're not very furious. Too greedy. Okay.
What else?
This guy is struggling. Get a shotgun for our trouble. All right. Thanks, door. Yeah, just stand there, why don't you, dingus? Ethylene gun. That went real well. Both of them. Okay. Oh, that guy came flying out of nowhere. Sloppy. Doggo. Come on, really? Okay. Hi. way to start a stage. Alright. Got an achievement or something. A lot of glass here. Oh. Aha! This is just one apartment, it's huge. Oh, you're... I got lucky. Cat trying to say I did alright. Got lucky. Oh, that guy. Okay. Don't shoot the door. Wow, I can't hit this guy. Okay, you take more than one hit. Like throwing you right into it. Meanwhile, this is an easy stage, and I'm getting housed. Oh! Nope, can't miss. That whiffed. Tight quarters here. Watch out for big boy. Hi! What am I doing to that door? That poor door. Good thing I wasn't paying any attention there. There's a lot happening here. Also, why is this guy alive? But my fists were furious. Ah! I gotta back up through the door. Come on. Okay. Well, that stinks. I think it's still there, though. No, that didn't work either. That did. Going well. guy peed his pants, it looked like. Something. Be aggressive, they said. I guess I knocked the door into that guy. We really need to bunch up in the right spot there. Alright, that guy's neck's broken. There's glass there, fool. Working out pretty well. Need to land the shot. Land the shot. How are you still alive? It's just a fury. Come on. All right, that was a good shot. Big boy. Okay. Oh. Regular shotgun anywhere? Got ammo left. I haven't sick shot. Alright. That went alright.
Hi! What's up?
I don't think anyone has redeemed anything yet. Maybe if you're good, I'll get you something. All that, and then get C plus. I guess exposure's bad. Willem the monkey? Hammer. Rick? Yeah, what happened to my boy? What happened to that guy? Where are we at here? having some issues. Yes, I'm serious. Timely references. Please stop clicking.
How rude!
I haven't seen that janitor guy recently. Alright, so what does the other one do? There's a lot of masks that I don't have yet. Rip and steal. That's right. I'll stick with my... Oh, this looks like a nightmare. Oh, they're not gonna have shooties. It's not gonna be that bad. Was too easy. Something must be going on here. I'm not gonna be out in the open. Don't shoot the wall. Okay, no one heard that. Silent pistol? What's going on here? Oh. Yep, go out in the open, real smart. They are all over the place. Let me tell you. Okay. No. Oh, that, I don't think it, oh, that is where I want to go. Okay, cool. Wow. Oh, I only had 2 shots. Okay. That worked well. Too much glass. I don't like it. Alright, that went way too smoothly. Something is wrong. I'm sorry. Oh, hi. Okay, I don't know why that didn't kill you. Oh, they're throwing something. It's not that guy blowing up. Well. Oh. Okay. Well, that seems like it's gonna be tough. Oh. I was gonna say, what else do I need to do? And then this guy. That's not this guy. Okay, apparently I. Oh. Well then. I didn't do that. That guy's still crawling around. Can't. There we go. I was gonna say, put him out of his misery. That crowbar's gone. I think you're still feeling all right. A little crampy, but you know, that's this game for you. On a button press. Quickly. Light. All right. Peter the Unicorn. Uzi machine gun. Looks like the next one might be a sledgehammer. What is going on with all the zombie stuff? Or seemingly zombie stuff. They didn't talk. That zombie stuff. Not zombie stuff. But it's zombie stuff. Part 4. Okay. How many parts are there? Oh, wait. I'm going. Oh, okay. I usually don't go in. Oh, hello. Oh, that's bad. 37 parts. All right, I'm gonna be here a while. All right, Rat Man. Wait. I don't remember this. I do not remember this, but okay. Good life advice. Oh, right, this, yeah, okay, I remember this. Now I remember this, yep. This is where I remember being stuck for a while. See, Doc's being safe. not knocking them down. Dr. Man loops around. Oh! Jeez! Wait till you turn around then. Elevator. Maybe. The controls are definitely a little wonky right now. Oh, you can see me when you turn? Okay. That's fine. That'll do it. That'll do it. So many notifications on my phone. Yeah, I know. I did. Okay. All right. Back home. We're back in business. Not very nice things to write on a car. Is this a cop station? Yep. This is going to go very well. So far, so good. Blast. Oh, I don't know how I even survived that first one. So good. Said about every song on the soundtrack. All right, that guy's gonna be tough because he's very deep in there. We'll be right back. Okay. Good thing they have slow reflexes. Oh! I got tased, yo! Did you trigger finger much? These tased dudes, you can't really just... Can't miss. I don't know why I can't punch the tase dudes, but I can't. Everybody can hear them gunshot. That guy didn't flinch. Wow. That guy did. Okay, you can take more than one hit. Well. No one ever responded to that one, huh? Fine. What we got? That guy's face. No! Too many. Way too many. Can't miss. Come on. Come on, clown. Oh. Okay, that guy's out of there. Ah, get off the wall. Woo-hoo-hoo! Okay. That's the chief of police. I did not come through the door yet. Alright, this is going well. This guy's going bad. I can get in there. These guys are gonna be a real pain. Well, I got one of them. Okay. Well, they're toast. What? That guy. Was, but I picked it up. And we got these guys. Okay. They are in a room by themselves. Oh. There's still people left. So are we breaking this guy out? What's going on? Look, man, this door is freaking out. It doesn't know what to do. Of course you don't. Why would you? I assume I was supposed to do that. Alright, you got a chapter clear yet. I don't think there's any police left. I went to it. Go to bread. Yeah. No time bonus. C minus. D plus. I don't understand the grading. Frogman. Zach. Okay. Yeah. Sledgehammer. All right. Shuriken, Zach. This place is a mess. club on South Houston. Mafia. Okay.
What time is it?
2:00. I've been going for about an hour and a half. How much more do I have in terms of time, do you think, people? Enough to push into another episode? Zach, longer combo window. Eh. Still like my fists. Okay, that one was easy. Okay. Punch that. That's right. Uh-huh. That's pretty cool. All right. Another episode's worth, but you might want to beat this one now. Okay, sure. Time is not a major problem. Unless I keep choking like that. Oh, there's a lot of dudes in there. Wow. Up, guys. Why would you turn around? Why would you do that? Okay. Alright, if you say so, game. Oh, you? Okay. Cool. I think we got one, two, okay. This is gonna be tough without a gun, unless I'm missing one. Oh, there's a D. When I walk in here. I'd like to do that? Nope. Rough this guy up a little bit. Just a tad. He ain't got no face left. Okay, let's go. Oscar the... Anteater? Ninja Star, looks like Dark Turn. Oh, okay. Final chapter! The Mole. Is that a mole? Sure, that's a mole. Yep, that's going well. Alright, well, that's don't miss. That's a hot card. Okay. Oh, hi. Okay. Purple lion jaguars. Okay. You? Okay. Sure. I'm looking forward to doing that every single time. Maybe that's not where I want to end up. All right. What? Okay, so that's not a wall. Wait. What am I missing here? Okay. Huh. Throw the trophy? Huh. All right, so that's a process. I don't know what to even do when I start there. There's nowhere for me to go. Can't pick that up yet. Okay, that guy just sits in his chair and spins and shoots stuff. Okay. This guy just does a spin-a-rooney in his chair. I'm thinking. Oh, that one missed. Okay. Oh, okay. lock onto him.
Oh, did I not?
Piecing it together. Maybe I threw too quickly?
Ah!
I think I hit him twice because I saw two guns down. I wonder if there's a spot that's best. Okay. Answer your telephone! Yep, pretty much. Okay. I didn't do that. I didn't press the mouse button. Hey, look at that. Credits. I know that there's more story and all that stuff, but I'm not going through it. It's very tense at times. It's a good game. I don't know why I never finished it before, because apparently I was pretty close to the end. I just fell off of it for some reason. Probably something else came out while I was in the middle of playing it, and you know how that goes. That soundtrack is so good. I don't think I have played 2 at all. But I've heard mostly middling, somewhat negative things about it. You missed the ending. Well, that's not my fault. The thing.
Not such a dumb blonde after all.
Alright! So that'll definitely put wraps on Bucket List 2, game number 1. Yeah, pretty much. I don't know what else you could ask for from the ending of a video game, especially one from 2012. Alright, what do we got here? There it is. Where is it? Load up. The schedule. Alright, so we can knock that one off. So up next, on Monday. No, Shovel Knight was not on my list. It was not on the bucket list. Sorry to disappoint you, but the bucket list means I have to have started it in the past, but never finished it.
never saw credits. So, up next, Monday, back to Mega Man, X4 on the table. Should be interesting, because I've never played 4, 5, 6, 7, or 8. We've got suggestions, guides to follow, boss orders, that kind of stuff. Shoot them this way. I think that 4 is going to be the last one that I might enjoy based on what people are talking about. Well, we will see. These credits are slow, but it's a slow jam. It's fine. So what else do we got after that? So after X4, we've got the next bucket list game. And then we've got a game that I promised last year. And then we'll probably get back to Shovel Knight after that. And then eventually, we gotta start up Sonic Saturday again. I don't know when that's gonna happen, but we gotta get Sonic Forces out of the way. And start focusing on all the other good Sonic games that are out there. Which means Sonic Saturday will go on hiatus forever after that point. Sonic Mania is not a 3D Sonic game. Why would I play it? Why? It has parts that are 3D. But it's not a 3D Sonic game. Think about it. Is this going to be the end question mark? Or is this going to be the end? Just the end. Oh, here we go. Wait a minute, I just saw credits. I thought this game was done. Scar, dude. Alright, so now I'm controlling this guy. The biker? No. Okay, I guess we're not done yet, but somehow I already have points, which is weird. That said, I am going to have to call this an episode because I've got some other things to accomplish. I guess we're not done with this, which means that on Monday we're going to be back playing Hotline Miami and not Mega Man. Huh. Okay, well. You're right, it was funnier this way. Okay, so. At the very least, I know that there are some people who are champing at the bit. Hang tight, I'll be right back. I have returned! I have someone snorting at me right now. Hang on. No need to cash in your treat points today. Now eating healthy.
Get that crunch on.
Yeah, Addie eats healthy. She likes her cheese. She likes her carrots. She really likes green beans a lot. We tried some other things that she doesn't care for. She tried blueberries and she just plays with them. She doesn't actually eat them. You want to say goodbye to everybody? Say thank you for watching me eat? No? Okay. All right. So, on that note, folks, thank you for tuning in. Apparently, I'm phasing out in the back here with some shadowy stuff. I got a hole in my arm. This arm, that's bad. Whatever. It is what it is. Well, I guess we'll be back on Monday to see what's left of this video game. Really hope there's not 37 chapters, but we'll see. This is Matt, and thank you for tuning in for An Idiot Plays Hotline Miami. Stay safe out there. I will see you next time on the internet.